I have a little more time today, maybe 3 hours, 3-4 hours, something like that. And the first thing I'm going to do is, you know, after much ado, really, after a lot of ado, we decided to ditch this idea, okay, for now. And we are going to use this shutter, you see, over there as a bulletin board. And we'll see if people, I'm telling people that they can, you know, walk into, you know, my premises, at least on the, you know, this is asphalt, and in this area, I'm putting a notice telling people that they can come into this, oops, mosquito, come into this area and check the bulletin board. But it's like a social experiment. I wonder if people actually come in and read it. If they don't, then we just have to set up a new bulletin board and see if it's Oops, you can't see. I'm not doing anything significant at this point. But I'm just trying to put up a notice here. There are not that many, but there are some international residents around here, so I'm going to put up a notice like this in English as well. But for now, it's in Japanese. Okay, and that would do. That would do for now. So, let's see, one more piece of wood. I'll be back. どこですか。ちゃうでしょ、全然。あっちが浅くてこっち深い。
なんかしなきゃ。
何でもいいから、いいなって感じだけど、これ。もうだからその、仕事人生の中心に分からない人間で。So, it's like a social experiment. I'm not sure if people actually come in, come onto my, you know, this, these premises and read these. I'm not sure, but they may not. But this is, yeah, this shutter will make a good bulletin board in a way. So let's see. I need to take care of my trash. I'll be back. できませんねんな、これ何が入ってるからあかんのかな。破砕で出してください。破砕、うん、 んかようわからんな。ほんまか。ゴムホース、あ、しまった、しまった。これ踏んでしまう。あ、誰かどんぐりくれって言ってた人、誰やったかな、忘れてもらったな。ちょっと拾っとこうか。拾うよりも、俺が拾うんとちょうど自分で拾いたいのかな。かもしれんな。ちょっと自分で拾いたいのかもしれん。よいしょ。わかれへんな。赤ちゃんやから自分で拾いたいかもな。よいしょ。ちょっと。自分で拾いたい人のためにこの辺に転がしといたらこの辺に転がしとこうか。よし、Alright, so yeah, just remember this, there is a tall, big acorn, you know, sawtooth tree here, and there are acorns. It's the season, you know, for the acorns to drop to the ground. And I just remembered someone, an infant, I believe, wanted to pick them up. I mean, wanted these acorns, but wanted means, perhaps it means, you know, it's a he. He wanted to pick them up from the ground. They're like this, so I'm just gonna leave them here. Let's see. So trash. Oh. ああ、軽トラぐらいしか入ってきへんからな。でもここちょっと整理すればだいぶ、そうやね、公務系にも入れるから、そうか、だいぶ大きいトラックでも入れることは入れるな。トラックはあっち側。 OK, I was talking to myself. I was looking at the lot here, and if I used it as a parking lot, I thinkeven a relatively large truck, you know, can come in and park here. But anyway, we have plenty of, you know, other lots. I mean, we have another lot over there, and that's much larger. So, let me put out the trash and I'll be back.Maybe I should just cut it off. The city officials, they're not doing anything. Ooh. Yeah. Let's see. I'm reading my own notice right now and making sure it's intelligible, I'd say. Okay, let's see. Ah, one more thing. I need to bury this hole here. Maybe I can do it with I'll get my shovel, small shovel. I'll be back. I may need to dig it, you know. I may need to dig it later. Here we go. So I wonder if people... Yeah, it's a small social experiment. You need to come in to read it, I guess. For most people, it's not... Okay, so let's see. Back section. I now need to work in the back section. Here we go. Okay. Oh, phew. Okay. こんな感じだね。応じてこんなんちゃうの。わかんない。ハトコとかあんなの全然一個くらいで、そっから先は分かる必要もあらへんからな。どうでもいいやん、そんな。Okay, here we go. So.Let's see. All right. So now I need to continue shredding.So, I don't know what I can do. So, okay. First, I'm going to have to take my shredder to the site. Okay. Oh, let's see. So, I'm going to. Yeah. I need my toolbox.Tool crate, actually. I need to get my... Ah, すいません。
Ah, ど
うも。はい。はい、もうここでいただきます。あ、なんかサインかなんか必要です。はい、もうですね。ありがとうございます。どうもありがとう。ご苦労さんです。 So toolbox. There was a delivery of a blanket or something. I don't know. It looked like it. Okay, the toolbox. Right, I need cold reel. Okay. Okay, let's open it up and the video camera is okay. So I'm going to open it up first and see if everything's under control. As I keep saying, this guy is dying a slow death, so, you know. Yeah. Okay. Are you all right? Are you okay? Mm. Yep. That's done. And it's gonna work. Okay, so let's use the machine that's dying a slow death. Protective gloves. I need my protective gloves.
だからできないんだったらできないということでいいんですよ。それ尋ねてるんですから。
That's right. Let's see. Protective gloves. Okay.
Thank you.
I got to empty the box. It looks like this. Good enough, eh? Okay. Right. Okay, here we go. Maybe I need to empty the box. Just about. Ooh. Open it up and clean the interior just a bit. Whew. Yeah, it's stuck, but not in a major way. It's just that there was a lot of shredded pieces, and it was stuck a bit. Let's continue on. Okay. Let's go. Oops. Let's plug it in. Oh, I wonder if it's still shooting. Yeah, it's still shooting. Okay. got stuck. Need to open it up. Tighten some bolts. Okay, here we go. Plug it in. Thank you. I think it's stuck. It's stuck again. Oh. I'm gonna empty it. Okay, let's see. Are you still shooting? I guess you are still shooting. And the pile is getting smaller, but okay, I need to open it up. Oops. I need to unplug it and open it up. Phew. What's the problem? I was talking to myself. I was having a flashback about my conversation with it was right before one of the professors. He was about 3 years senior to me, and right before he quit, he was he came from industry, and according to him, whatever works is the best solution. No, whatever is right in terms of, you know, justice and fairness, that's the right solution. So there are many solutions which are seemingly correct. In other words, on the surface of it, it looks like it's it's working and stuff. But look. For an educational institution, unless it is right, you know, in terms of justice and fairness and stuff, it's not the solution. So business solution, many of the business solutions, by the way, they're not good solutions for course, that kind of solution. Does not lead to a huge profit or anything like that, but you know. This work, yeah, it still works. Okay, here we go. Okay. What's going on? What's going on? It may finally be dead, I'm not sure. So the problem is close it. Let's see. What is the problem? Ah! Maybe it's broken, finally. I don't know. Let's see. I've been telling you it was dying a slow death, and maybe it just died. I'm not sure. No way, it's gonna work. Looks like it's working. What the heck? Okay, let's try it. Let's see, where did I? Where did I put them? Thank you. this guy may be breathing its last, actually its last plural, but it's still serving me, so I'm gonna use it for a bit longer. But it's time to buy a new one, and as you know, I'm so poor that I can't afford a new one. But luckily, there are plenty of young scholars who I helped, okay, when they were younger, and now they are willing to help me, so I think they'll buy one for me.
Thank you. Thank you.
trying to empty the box.
Ooh.
To go and turn on the lights, you know, of the two rooms in the 150-year-old warehouse facing this work area. I'll be back. Light. There is much light. Oops. Oh,
Oh,